It's not a big city by China standards. Population, a few hundred thousand. But think now not of population density, but of a chorus. This place has a voice all its own, one that sings and, if you listen closely, tells stories. This week's Explore Zhejiang will tell you the story behind that beautiful voice. This is Jiaxing, barely 100 kilometers from both Shanghai and Hangzhou. Ancient culture is spread from here, and the red boats set sail from here. People living near South Lake are creating a new water town to the south of the Yangtze River. This is the opening verse of the chorus, Song of South Lake. But among the hundreds of choruses in Jiaxing, this one is special. Lang Jie is 54 years old. Orphaned, she was raised in Chinese-style foster housing. Despite the setbacks with which she entered this world, Lang Jie is cheerful and has demonstrated a remarkable degree of resilience.
当时我想,残疾人合唱团是不是规格很高的,当时这样想的哦,怕自己不行,那我也这样说了,他说没事的,没事的,只要你喜欢就可以。那我当好的,我说,那什么时候,他说你今天晚上就过来,那我马上就过去,就过去了,吃晚饭马上过去,那时还蛮早的,我一看里面来的人都蛮早的哦,一看有18个人,18个人当时我们是第一批参加。The
day that Lang Jie began participating in the choir was a day she found even greater confidence.
那么当时我们是九零五年九月十六号成立的，05年10月3号我们就第一次参加演出，在嘉兴汇景园南湖汇景园大台这么演出，当时我们现在还我真的记忆犹新，上去我们都穿着就在统一的这白衬衫领带，就是那种战青深战青的裤子，很整齐的上去，我们上去。 那歌声刚唱出来，下面的掌声啊，真是哦，掌声把我们的歌声打断，哎，再唱，哎，几次打断哦。Lang
Jie likes sports. In addition to singing, she also likes to play the ocarina, and she enjoys painting. When she was 25 years old, Lang won the championship of the Jiaxing Women's Disabled Table Tennis League.
当时我们唱的，我们团里我同要演出了，我就通知我们同事叫他们来看嘛。那有一个小弟，我们唱下来以后，他找到我了，兰姐，哎呦，你唱的这么好，你们唱的这么好，他说我真的有很感动，他说我眼圈都红了，他说在边上看的人都说，哎，他们是哪里的，唱的这么好。 当时好像是银奖吧，我也忘记了，好像是银奖。第一次对我们的鼓励很大，那么我就更加有信心了。Lang
Jie tells us that today is the day of the choir's weekly rehearsal. She has been looking forward to it. Physical movement and exertion is inconvenient for Lang, but her enthusiasm for singing continues to grow. She has made good friends in the chorus, people who can share with her both the happiness and the complications of life. She has a singing coach who teaches choristers to sing from their hearts. It has been more than 4 years, and Lang has never missed the weekly rehearsal. The members of this choir are distinguished as much by their voices as, perhaps, by their mobility aids. From a chorus of 20, they are now more than 50 strong, and strong is indeed the word. They are strong as an ensemble, and they are strong as individuals.
合唱是培养人互相尊重、互相靠拢，不要有一点突出，才能够得到很好的效果。这就培养一个人呢，怎么能够性格，怎么能跟别人合作，尊敬别人，而当然最好的东西拿出来，这是合唱。
朋友，你到过黄河吗？你渡过黄河吗？你还记得河上的船夫拼着性命和惊涛骇浪搏战的情景吗？如果你已经忘掉的话，那么你听吧。
所以在这个过程当中，要互相尊重、互相配合，才能发出最好的声音来。
Ma Gershun was born in Nanjing. After 1937, Ma went to the United States and specialized in choral conducting.
你光讲话，长亭外，古道边边，长亭外，古道边，芳草碧连天。这个表达起来比你讲话要丰富的多了。
There are many kinds of jiaxing music, many moods and many styles. There are the field songs of jiaxian, there are songs in Haiyan's local dialect, and there is the distinctive folk music of Tongxiang. The field songs of jiaxian have been sung for hundreds of years. They are the fruits of an agricultural people, and they reflect the culture of the farmer's life and work in these parts. They are highly emotive. Music here, indeed, is rich in the character of the Chinese water village.
我们粽子是我们嘉兴的代表，所以呢，我们就想，就是说，能不能把我们的舞蹈，把它改编成我们的一首歌，所以呢，我们就请了有关的专家，对我们这首歌进行这个舞蹈的这个旋律进行改编。 同时呢，配了一些我们嘉兴本地用我们本地的方言，配上去之后呢，就形成了这么一首，包粽子。Jiaxing's
Wufangzai dumplings, South Lake's water chestnuts, Tongxiang's biscuits. These well-known dishes are all full of local flavor, the taste of local life, and represent Jiaxing culture. Using the Jiaxing dialect in song is something of a first.
Jiaxing民族的就是世界的，所以呢，就是粽子是我们本地的东西。当时我们唱这首歌的时候呢，也尝试用普通话来唱，用汉语来唱。那么后来呢，我们有一部分老师觉得，就是既然是我们自己本地的东西，那就应该用。 然后到了06年的时候呢，我们到了香港参加国际合唱节的时候，那么这个评委呢也是来自世界各地的都有，那么他们对我们这首歌影响也非常深刻，觉得这首歌非常好，所以呢也基本上说明我们这样当时这种思路是非常正确的，也就是越是民族的越是世界的。
When composing the work Grandpa's Old Street, teacher Fu Erning set out to incorporate indigenous musical elements of Jiaxing, sound effects like the sounds of tea being served and the scrubbing of laundry gives this child's tune a more intimate and also more substantial ethnic feeling.
在我们这个上了年纪的人心目当中，这个老街好像是比较平常的，但是这个小孩子啊，这种学生，现在小学生呢，他们对这个可能，老街上的故事啊，老街上的风土人情啊，这个他可能不大清楚。那么我呢就想用这首歌来，就是说，给小朋友通过让小朋友来演唱，把里边的一些内容啊，歌词里边的一些内容，那么把它能够表现出来，小孩子有一种体会。
年年老街悠悠荡荡，鸟语花香，嘿嘿嘿，唠唠叨叨，嘿嘿嘿，千古文章，千古文章。
The choir or chorus has become a notable and noteworthy cultural phenomenon in the South Lake region of Jiaxing. Since the first chorus festival was held in 2003, choral performances have grown in popularity. In 2009, the chorus festival invited more than 50 national chorus teams to attend, and choral work generally has become part of the South Lake brand.
现在南湖区拥有120多个合唱团，这在一个城市的一个区也是少有，也是不多见的。除此之外，就是在城市的街道、社区、学校，包括一些个这个公共场所，像公园啊、广场啊，这个群众的歌咏活动开展的也是红红火火，就是开展的很普及。所以我觉得作为南湖区，它是一个比较典型具有一定代表性的这个在合唱发展方面的一个，应该说是一个范例。
2007 France's Nasser International Chorus Festival. The chorus from South Lake in Jiaxing, Zhejiang Province gave a performance with choruses from Russia, Canada and the Philippines. They sang Chinese-style songs like Jasmine, Raise the Red Zahar, and Joy is the Sun. Applause thundered from the audience.
根本没有想到要出国去演出，跟外国人在同台一起演出，真的没想到。
怎么能够把它唱得感人、精彩？动人还是很重要。还有呢，歌唱其实呢也不需要太多的动作，一点点可以，但是最重要是把这个把这个画面能够唱出来，还有另外呢能够令人能够置身于这个音乐的环境当中，我觉得是最重要的。
唱歌悠扬，歌里唱摇晃。
This is the charm of the chorus.From metropolitan office workers to farmers in the fields. Different ages, different occupations, different identities. Because of the chorus, they come together as individuals and unite in harmony.